Last class we discussed about the equation of a plane passing through the intersection of the two planes. Today we shall study the coplanarity of two lines. Today we shall study the coplanarity of two lines. Now we shall derive the condition for the coplanarity of two lines in space. Now we shall derive the condition for the coplanarity of two lines in space, both in vector and Cartesian form. This also 5 marks derivation. So ilina main derive martta idivi condition for the coplanarity of two lines in both vector and Cartesian form. First we shall consider the two lines. Let the equations be vector r equals vector a1 plus lambda into vector b1, called as equation 1, and vector r equals vector a2 plus lambda into vector b2, called as equation 2. So you consider the two lines. The two lines is vector r equals vector a1 plus lambda into vector b1, and vector r equals vector a2 plus lambda into vector b2, which is in your space. So it will be a consider now. So two lines in a total, that is line 1, first line, this is L1, and second line, this is L2. L1 and L2, first line. The line 1 passes through the point. The line 1 passes through the point. Passes through the point, that is A, with position vector. A point to the position vector. With position vector, first line passes through a point A. With position vector is yado, vector A1. Vector A1 and parallel to vector B1. That is, the line 1 passing through a point A, capital A, passing through a point A with position vector A1, and the line is parallel to vector B1. First line is passing through a point A with position vector A1 and parallel to vector B1. Next one. The line 2 passes through. The line 2 passes through the point. Passes through the point B, capital B, with position vector. Second line point passing through a point B with position vector, vector A2, and parallel to vector B2, and parallel to vector B2. Now the line 2 passing through a point B with position vector, vector A2, and the line is parallel to vector B2. These are the two given lines. So that is, position vector is nothing but vector OA equals vector A1, and vector OB equals vector A2. Join AB. AB is also vector, I think. Thus, vector AB equals vector OB minus vector OA is equals to vector A2 minus vector A1. That is, vector AB equals vector A2 minus vector A1. It is given, the lines are coplanar. Given that given that the lines, given that the lines are coplanar. Given that the lines are coplanar, that is vector AB, comma vector AB, vector B1, vector B2 are coplanar. Vector AB, comma vector B1, comma vector B2 are coplanar. So coplanar is nothing but, that is vector AB is perpendicular to vector B1 cross vector B2. Vector AB is perpendicular to vector B1 cross vector B2. If two vectors are perpendicular, then their dot product is zero. In a way, if two vectors are perpendicular, then their dot product is zero. That is, vector AB dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equal zero. Vector AB dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equal zero. Hence, vector AB is nothing but vector A2 minus vector A1. Vector A2 minus vector A1 dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equal zero. That is, vector A2 minus vector A1 dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equal zero. This is the condition of your two lines are coplanar in vector form. This is the condition for two lines are coplanar in vector form. In vector form, this condition is nothing but vector A2 minus vector A1 dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equal zero. Now, in Cartesian form, vectors na kasamarana, first let vector A1. Vector A1 is the position vector of the point A. Point A is nothing but x1, y1, z1. So vector A1 equals x1 I cap plus y1 j cap plus z1 k cap. And vector A2 is the position vector of the point B. Point B point is x2, y2, z2. Then vector A2 equals x2 I cap plus y2 j cap plus z2 k cap. Next, vector B1 equals, vector B1 is the A1 I cap plus B1 j cap plus C1 k cap. And vector B2, vector B2 equals A2 I cap plus B2 j cap plus C2 k cap. Here A1, B1, C1 and A2, B2, C2. A1, B1, C1 and A2, B2, C2 are the direction ratios, are the direction ratios of the vectors. Now the vector B1 and vector B2 respectively. So A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2 are the direction ratios of the vectors B1 and vector B2 respectively. Now, thus, vector AB consider madam. Vector AB equals A now. Vector A2 minus vector A1. That is, A2 minus A1 is here. A1, X1, I plus Y1 J plus Z1 K. And A2 X2 I cap plus Y2 J cap plus Z2 K cap. Vector A2 minus vector A1, these two vectors are separate. Supramatana. That is X2 minus X1. X2 minus X1 into I cap plus Y2 minus Y1. Y2 minus Y1 into J cap plus Z2 minus Z1 into K cap. That is nothing but number. Vector AB. That is vector AB. Now, since the lines are coplanar. Lines are coplanar. If vector AB dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equals 0. The lines are coplanar if vector AB dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equals 0. The lines are coplanar if vector AB dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equals 0. Now, by using scalar triple product. By using scalar triple product is nothing but A now. Vector A dot of vector B cross vector C equals 0. That is nothing but another determinant. That is determinant. AB is the vector AB. Vector AB the components are x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1. X2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1. Next, dot of vector b1. Components of vector b1 is a1, b1, c1. A1, b1, c1. Vector b2. Components of vector b2 is a2, b2, c2 equal 0. Equals a not 0. This is the condition. This is the condition for two lines of coplanar in your form, Cartesian form. In Cartesian form, if two lines are coplanar in vector form, vector A2 minus vector A1 dot of vector B1 cross vector B2 equals 0. In Cartesian form, that is nothing but determinant. In Cartesian form, determinant X2 minus X1, Y2 minus Y1, Z2 minus Z1, A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2 equal 0. Means this determinant equals 0 adre given lines are coplanar. This is the condition for the two lines are coplanar. Next we shall go to the problems. Now the problem show that the lines x plus 3 by minus 3 equals y minus 1 by 1 equals z minus 5 by 5 and x plus 1 by minus 1 equals y minus 2 by 2 equals z minus 5 by 5 are coplanar. So, here two lines are put together. Given two lines are coplanar, another number prove model. If two lines are coplanar, then their determinant, that is x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1, a1, b1, c1, a2, b2, c2 are co-equal 0. A determinant equals 0. Then the given lines are coplanar. First thing, continue lines and imagine one. Let x1, y1, z1. X1, y1, z1 are the points of the first line, which is a numerator. So, you could give an equation of formula paper x minus x1 by a. X minus x1, but it is plus 3. So, minus of minus 3 plus 3 in the x1 is minus 3. Then, y minus y1 by b. Y1 is 1. z minus z1 by c, that is z1 is 5. So the point x1, y1, z1 equals minus 3, 1, 5. Next, second point, x2, y2, z2. The x2, y2, z2 is the second line to the point which are in numerator. Again, x minus x1 by a, x minus x1 plus 1 is that x2 is minus 1. Then y minus y1 by b, y2 is 2. Z minus z1 by c, z2 is 5. X2, Y2, Z2 is minus 1, 2, 5. Next, the direction ratios. First line direction ratios here. A1, A1 is minus 3. B1 is 1. C1 equals 5. Then A2, second line. Direction ratios of the second line, that is A2, B2, C2. A2, minus 1. B2, 2, C2, 5. These are the values of the given lines. Now we shall prove that the lines are coplanar. If two lines are coplanar, in condition, consider determinant x2 minus x1, y2 minus y1, z2 minus z1. A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2. Here we shall prove that the determinant equals 0. The answer 1 year barbecue is 0 barbecue. Answer 0 barbecue. The given lines are in it. Coplanar. Now value substitute equals determinant. X2, X2 is minus 1. Minus 1 minus X1. Minus 3, minus of minus, plus 3. Next two, y2 minus y1, 2 minus 1, 2 minus 1. Next, z2 minus z1, 5 minus 5, 5 minus 5. Next, a1, b1, c1, a1 minus 3, b1 is 1, c1 is 5, minus 3, 1, 5. Next, A2, B2, C2. A2, minus 1, 2, 5. Minus 1, 2, 5. That is, simplify now. Minus 1 plus 3 is 2. 2 minus 1 is 1. Minus 5, sorry, 5 minus 5 is 0. Minus 3, 1, 5. Minus 1, 2, 5. Now, let's find this. Equals 2 into 1 into 5. 5 minus 5 2 is 10. Next one, minus 1 into minus 3 into 5 minus 15. Formula is minus. Minus 1 into 5 minus 5, that is plus 5. Plus 0 into infinity is 0. Now, 5 minus 10 is minus 5. 2 into minus 5. Next, minus 1 into minus 15 plus 5, that is minus 10. 0 into anything is 0. That is minus 10 minus into minus plus 10. Minus 10 plus 10 equals 0. So, answer is actually 0. Answer that is determinant equals 0, but given lines are in coplanar. Hence, the given, given lines are coplanar. Hence, the given lines are coplanar. To prove that the lines are coplanar is nothing but determinant. X2 minus X1, Y2 minus Y1, Z2 minus Z1, A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2 equals 0. So, if this determinant equals 0, the given lines are coplanar. So, today class we studied about the coplanarity of the two.